Girardi's pass. Crosby gets a shot off. Emery with a good save, and here we go. After the whistle, Dubinsky involved with Tollefson.
And Tollefson is just, he gave Dubinsky a heart. Now we got a fight down the other end. Carcillo.
Is with Gabrick. What is that all about?
Well, things are going to get nasty now.
Well, that
things,
is.
Things are going to get nasty now. Things are going to get nasty now. I mean, we've seen Gabrick always fight back. Now, he doesn't doesn't take a lot of gruff from anybody. But for Carcillo to go after Gabrick, I mean, Gabrick doesn't fight anybody. And Gabrick's right in the middle. There's the pushing, and there's some pushing and shoving. And then Carcillo goes right after Gabrick. And he goes right after him. Gabrick pushes back, and then Carcillo. And there's some pushing and shoving. And Carcillo just drops his glove. I mean, just... come on. I mean, come on. I mean,
you're just begging
are you serious?
For trouble.
Are you
and
serious?
Carcillo is yelling.
Are you serious?
You know.
I mean, give me a break.
Carcillo is in the penalty box yelling across the Rangers.
Okay.
Well.
Now, you know what? Things. Remember, I told things are going to get nasty. They're going to get nasty now.
Yeah.
If they don't, so did. So did Gabrick, right? Oh, see, this is where he. Yeah, see, this is where he gets the extra penalty, because Dubinsky. Good for Dubinsky. You know, Dubinsky has been somebody that, and we talked about before the game, but Dubinsky doesn't like that. And he's going. He goes right to Carcillo. I'm telling you what,